tell what you want to go and share leisure and share leisure. So here we go.
Hello? Is this 418-9749?
Speaking.
Sarah? Your sister Emily.
She's next to. Jerry Boston. So what new?
What you doing, Sarah?
Reading John O'Hara.
He's next to.
Sarah Jackman.
How's by you? How's your brother Bernie? How's your sister Doris?
Still with William Morris.
How's your cousin Shirley?
She got married early.
How's her daughter Esther?
Skipped a whole semester.
How's your brother Benton?
Feeling better mentally.
How's your cousin Ida?
She's a freedom rider.
What's with Uncle Sydney?
They took out a kidney.
How's your sister Norma?
She's a non-conformer.
How's your cousin Lena? Your Uncle Nathan.
Him, I got no faith in.
I ain't heard from Sonia.
Alden has pneumonia.
How's her daughter Rita?
A regular Lolita.
How's your cousin Manny?
Signed up with the Tanny.
How's your nephew Seymour?
Seymour joined the Peace Corps.
He's nice to Sarah Jackman. Give me your goodbye now. Gotta say goodbye now.
Give me that goodbye now. Tell her that I go now.
Hope you're enjoying this stuff. It's kind of crazy. It's one of the craziest Randy Bell-taps I've done. Oh, the mail I get on this is good. This guy's name was Piero Umiliani, and he wrote this one song. It's the same thing over and over and over and over, the hook, and then in between he put little nursery rhymes and songs that we all know, like Twinkle Twinkle Little Star, and you'll hear it as you go, and you're going to realize this was made famous by the Muppets, and it's called Mana Mana, and I swear to you, you're going to be doing this all weekend long, you're going to be doing this whole thing. So this guy, Umiliani, was born in Florence, Italy, and he composed a lot of songs and covered a lot of spaghetti westerns, but he was most famous for this, and you'll recognize it's called Mana Mana. Mana Mana. Mana Mana. Start this in your car with your kids, and then fill in the blanks when you start to go. Mana Mana. You fill in your own song. You can go on for hours.
Mana Mana. Thank you.
Okay, I hope you're singing Manamana. Here's Stan Freer again with another one called John and Marsh. You're gonna love this. All it is two words. John and Marsha. So you gotta see how good these actors are and how they portray saying these words and the emotion that comes out. Here we go, Stan Freberg with John and Marsha. That's old-fashioned radio. The Serendipity Singers were an American folk group, similar to the New Christie Minstrels, just a bunch of people that bring a bill and soul would got together and sang in unison and kind of like with the folk period. And here's a song of theirs that many of the kids will know. They sing it at kindergarten everywhere. Created by Georgia singer Len Chandler, became a big hit and it's called Beans in My Ears.
Thank you.
aquarium, which is a takeoff on Aquarius, and Weird Al doing Another One Rides the Bus. Let it rule.
Thank you.
Your Shirani's Wild App, in case you can't recognize the show, it's not my standard thing, but the theme is songs that make you laugh. This was started as a joke in Portsmouth, England. They're called the Portsmouth Symphonia. They're an English orchestra formed by a group of students at Portsmouth School of Art in 1970, open to anyone who wanted to play classical music but were not trained. They just wanted to do it. And they let you come in the band and try to play an instrument. Finish the song, whether you could play or not. So you're going to love this one. I mean, this is really hilarious. Here's the Portsmouth Symphonia Rock and Orchestra with the Blue Danube Waltz. You all know the song. With the Anders Schoenbodendanau, Opus 13, German for On the Beautiful Blue Danube by Johann Strauss, composed in 1866 and destroyed in 1983 by the Portsmouth Symphonia, Blue Danube Waltz. Blue Danube Waltz, and we're going to go right into something they might be doing to me after the show. They're coming.